Assalamu alaikum viewers, my name is Ishan. Today in this video lecture we will learn all about the immediate denture. Definition, steps, types, indication, benefits and drawbacks of immediate denture. Let's start. Viewers, if you like my video, please don't forget to like, subscribe and share my channel. Definition: an immediate denture is a complete denture or partial denture inserted in the mouth on the same day, immediately following the removal of the natural teeth. Types of immediate denture. There are two types of immediate denture we will learn about in further few minutes. First of all, viewers, you can see here the picture of immediate denture. The name of immediate denture is due to we can insert this denture on the same day. Indication of immediate denture. Number one, resorption of the bone could lead to loss of retention and stability, loss of support of facial tissue, incorrect occlusal relationship. Number two, immediate denture after 3 to 6 months of constructed. Number three, economics. Number four, time problem. Number five, loose denture at the time of delivery. Immediate denture is not very good retention. Viewers, you can see here the picture of immediate denture. Types of immediate denture. Number one, conventional immediate denture. Properties of conventional immediate denture. Number one, definitive or long-term prosthesis. Number two, after healing is complete, it is relining. Number three, patient usually has only anterior teeth. Number four, usually has good retention and stability at placement. Number five, the overall cost of conventional immediate denture is less than interim immediate denture. Number two, interim immediate denture. Properties of interim immediate denture. Number one, transitional or short-term prosthesis. Number two, after healing, second denture is made. Number three, patient usually has both anterior and posterior teeth to it. Number four, usually has only fair retention and stability at insertion. Number five, the overall cost of interim immediate denture is greater than conventional immediate denture. Benefits of immediate denture. Edentulous period is limited. Number two, mastication maintained. Number three, no speech interference. Number four, facial contour maintained. Number five, change in tongue shape prevented. Number 6, no diet interference. Number 7, bone resorption is less. Number 8, socket remain protected. Number 9, correct vertical dimension restored. Drawbacks of immediate denture. Number 1, no immediate denture can fix for more than teeth. Number 2, no trial before insertion. Number 3, time taking method. Number 4, costly method as compared to the simple denture. Every patient cannot bear the cost of immediate denture. Steps of making immediate denture. Number 1, take impression with alginate impression material. Number 2, fill the impression with hard plaster or type 3. Number 3, break the teeth on model at the height of gums. Number 4. Then arranged a master cast. Number 5. Trimmed the artificial teeth according to the model. Number 6. Make the wax by trim on model. Number 7. Arrange the artificial teeth in wax by trim. Step number 8. Finalize the wax up. 9. In an immediate denture, there is no need for trial. Number 10. Flasking. Number 11. Dewaxing. Number 12. Packing. 13. Curing. 14. Finishing. And 15. Polishing. Patient instruction about the immediate denture. Number 1. To wear the denture 48 hours continuously. Number 2. Soft diet is recommended. Number 3. Cold pack can be used to reduce pain. Viewers, you can see here the final picture of immediate denture. Viewers, if you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and like this video. Okay, see you next video. Allah Hafiz.